Man, this is just like the fire giant, like, so fucking easy, but just weird shit happens and you get one shot. Great, yeah, awesome. No way! They wanna let me up! Oh my god. No fucking way. Bullshit. But I just can't even do that at all, of course. Oh no. I wouldn't let me jump. Fucking god, dude. Such fucking bullshit. Great. Get the fuck up! Won't let me up. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Well, dude, what is this shit? It won't let me fucking attack? Fucking what the fuck? What is happening? Won't let me fucking get up, dude? What is this shit? Hey, fucking god, dude. Jesus Christ. Finally, fuck, dude. Alright, that was annoying. Wow, and only 15,000? Dude, that's so weak. That is absolutely not worth it. Okay, where to? How the fuck do I get to the Morth Ruins? Alright, well, we're gonna go here and then come through the back here. Let's see what that is. Wrong way. Can this guy talk now? No, of course not. Oh yeah, killed those dudes. Killed him once. What is this? What are you up with? To no good over here. Oh, that's cool. That looks like Notre Dame. I don't remember. Did I go over here? I don't think so.
Hello again. Did you meet my compatriots? They're quite the congregation, from places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance, were it not for the charm kindly Mikula put upon us. This is what allows us to serve together, the work of a living god.
Okay.
Oh, that man is known as Dane. He's been in the service of Mikula the Kind longer than I. He might be solemn of cheer, but is a fierce warrior nevertheless. There's no cause for concern. Dane's reluctance to speak to you is no fault of your own. We've been acquainted for quite some time, but even I am yet to hear his voice. Perhaps one day.
Okay.
Well, that man, he's been in the service. He might be so. There's no cause for concern.
How am I gonna get him to talk? Or maybe he never talks, and that's okay too. Ooh, look at this. Got a carrying dude. Looks like a belfry. We got a dog. Huh. This is the back of the castle. Ooh, shit. Can I just go straight to a boss fight? That's gotta be what that is, right? Dude, that's crazy. Hold on, let's see. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I can't. That's alright. Gotta go through the front. That would have been fucking cool, though.
Fight another. Treading the heels of Mikela. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed, set aflame. I believe Mikela's apologies when he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy.
Cool story, bro.
And yet, if Mikela it is, it'll show you where crosses can. Mikela has said as much. He says the act, though undoubtedly painful, will sear clean the Erdtree's wantonness. The truth of his claim can be found at each cross, which is evidence enough to work.
Oh shit.
We are all utterly clear as what fun. Wondering about the horn scent, are you? True enough. In any other circumstance, he'd be at our throats. Long ago, Queen Marika commanded Sir Mesmer to purge the Tower Folk. A cleansing by fire. No wonder the horn scent holds the Erdtree in contempt. That aside, man is by nature a creature of conquest. And in this regard, the Tower Folk are no different. They were never saints. They just happened to be on the losing side of a war. But it's still a wretched shame. Wondering about the horns, true enough?
Horn scent. Yeah. Looks like he's got like omen horns on his face. Kind of looks like the serpentine katana. Hopefully that one's actually usable though. Alright, let's check out this Notre Dame first. A concerningly large field to just house a little church in it. Oh, this looks like the church where you get the wondrous physic. What? Do I have to fight in here?
The grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Whoa. Alright, find that Kui line. Okay. I'm sorry about the loss. Kui line. Ooh, shit. Yeah, it's up on his sleeve. Hit? Oh no. Oh Okay.
Thou shalt not evade the flame of me.
Satan singer, yeah, okay. Alright, that was cool. I was wondering if there's gonna be invasions. Very cool, very cool. Can I use turret now? Ew, rune arc. What a waste. Let's see. It's amazing how everything looks kind of like a mini base game. Like, there's a tiny Altus Plateau, there's a tiny Lyrnia of the Lakes, there's a tiny, you know, etc. Cool. Oh god damn it. I'm not doing that. Fuck him. I'm going around. I just know the second that I start fucking with him, there's gonna be like 50 dudes that come out of these tents. It's gonna be annoying as shit. Golden Bow. I already got that. Damn, there's a lot of fucking dudes. What the hell? What is this? Oh shit. Twinblade guys are gonna love this. Assuming you can get this at some point again. Oh, look, right there. Nice. Let's check it out. Oh, it does holy. Okay. Quite the combo. Okay. It's pretty good. Comes out quick. Nice. It's a very good moveset. No entrance here. Okay. All right. what is this? Can you go inside that building? Some items in there. Okay. What does that sound? Great rune is broken. What the fuck? What is he talking about? Wait, could it be a shadow? A shadow thing that's like blocking off the castle up there? Would that count as like breaking that seal? Oh shit, look at my health. I wasn't even paying attention. That would have been frustrating. Okay. Another headless America. This looks like a some sort of mini boss. Oh no, these spears are gonna come down and poke sideways, huh? Damn it. Oh no. like one of the red levels. Radagon. A little bit different, but. God, I went right under it. Oh my god, dude. Can't fucking see shit. Oh my fucking god, dude. What? Okay. Fucking way, bro. What the fuck, dude? Great. Great, dude. That makes sense, dude. Yeah. Great, yeah. Great. No way, dude. So close. No! No fucking way, man. No! No! Great, yeah, right there. And then I don't have enough. Fuck, stupid, dude. No! Oh my fucking god, dude. That fucking sucks, dude. Yeah, that's some bullshit. Fuck, man. Oh, no, no, no. Hit the wrong button. Okay. Oh my god. No way! Oh my fucking god! Holy shit. No! Oh, that's such bullshit, man. What is the fucking hitbox on this fucking thing? Fucking way! No! No fucking way, man. No fucking way. Oh my god. Eat my fucking ass. Fucking bitch. Oh my god. Holy shit. Well, only 1 point, huh? Guess we'll go to 80 bigger. Okay. God damn, that was a bitch. Kids, right? Or all our other kids, I mean. Uh-oh. Sneaky. Shit. Oh shit. What is this fucking camera, dude? Fucking lock on. Jesus Christ, man. Stone? No fucking way. Weak. Oh shit. I think that's another one of those upgrade things I need. Ooh. Oh no! That was close. Golden Vow, what the fuck? I don't understand. Got multiple powers. That doesn't really make sense. I think I'm maybe not supposed to be here. Thank you. Great. What? Okay. Oh no, what the fuck is that? Yeah, so why is, like, my dodges and my attack timing, it's absolutely perfect right now, but during that fucking video, it was like, everything was an absolute nightmare. Nothing worked, like, at all correctly. No, I'm gonna go get that thing first. I'll backtrack. That's pretty interesting. Okay. Let's check this out. Why not? What is this? Sewer? Oh. Sure. Hopefully what it gives me is super cool, because this is pretty out of the way. If I remember correctly, those painting things weren't like super good. But sure, it's, you know, free stuff, but over and like not really being useful. At least for me, that is. Okay. To go back to that courtyard, or not courtyard, like the what do you call that? Dining hall. So I see this golden tree here has an upgrade thing. I would very much be interested in that. Oh, can I just jump down right here? That looks like a trap. Maybe it's just there to show me that I can, in fact, drop down right here. Bestowal. What is this? Huh. Flask of Tears. Well, that's kind of cool. Just like every time I heal, I get a free voice. Seems helpful. Like a ultra poise build, that would be like pretty extra helpful, I imagine. No way! Dude, what the fuck was that? That's crazy. Okay, so... Nope, not there. Yes. Not come through here. Okay, there we go. Okay. jump down here and go get this dude. Punk. Golden Vow, what the fuck is that? I don't understand. Smithing stone one, huh? How helpful. Oh, yeah. I've been over here, though? Oh, yeah. Okay. Sweet. Easy peasy. Go set out the grace. Go fuck up this dude in the red up here. Got 12. Maybe there's another grace up here. This looks like there should be a dragon in the middle, though. Well, that sword is cool as fuck. Demon Souls pursuer? No, I'm pursuer. Anyway, that looked like his same sword moveset. Reminds me.